Okay, hello my friend, and how are you doing? And next, I am planning to show you a really useful thing because our world is full of criminals and robbers, and that's we need to install these security cameras. And now there is a situation that those original security cameras, they are really costly, and that's it's good to do so that we purchase two original cameras and then eight of these dummy cameras. And this really looks like original. This is so high quality. And this is not very expensive. That costs normally 10 to 20 US dollars or euros to purchase. And this is really easy to install. And next I will show that how I install that Koenig dummy camera. And this is really useful. And then remember that it is good to be so that we have also those original cameras too, that we can catch those criminals and robbers if they come to steal our items. Okay,
Cool.
and then we go. And this looks like professional camera. And then we go to install that. And even manual. Interesting. Dummy camera manual. But very high quality. And look like professional. I need screwdriver and crosshead drill. And then two those small screws. Okay, and then I first insert this my first screw in there, and then drill. Okay. Almost good, but I tighten this little bit too much and I take a little bit back. Okay, that way. Good. And then I insert, I have two small screws more. And I do professional work. And I insert those two screws in this upper. One in here. Okay. And then second screw in here. Okay. It looks really good, and this looks like professional security camera. And then there is also my halogen. Where is this infrared sensor? And there is this my camera. And then the best thing is that this looks like so professional that everybody who came my garden and my parking area, they can think that now you are in film. And then I noticed that there are small animals in there, and these can bite quite hard. Okay, and there is those small bees nest. Okay, but this looks good. And then I have also similar original this security camera, and I have this dummy cameras too, and this is excellent. Okay, good.